We are so close to getting this mule started up. I know you guys are anxious to see the mule run. We know it's going to run because look who we're talking about here. It might not work. Last week we found out that the motor was packed full of Godzilla shit before it made its way over from Japan. Right now our roadblock is that we just need to get the micro squirt to read our crank sensor. Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises Inc., Mobile Solutions, and CT Sounds.
Back here. So that must be...
Whoops!
Ooh, I dropped a rubber dick.
Happy 4th of July. I hope you guys are barbecuing and drinking beer while you're watching this, while I'm over here working my dick to the bone. Fucking around with this piece of shit. My goals for this week is to get this coolant system figured out, and while I'm doing that, I'm going to be trying to figure out what we got to do to get this crank sensor to read the sprocket teeth. We might have to change the teeth. Might not be enough gaps in the teeth. Might need a big gap spacing like Rafa's mom's teeth. The bitch only has 3 teeth. This crank wheel has 37. Rafa came over last week and looked at some things, gave me some information. I don't know shit. So he kind of gave me some clues. There's another sprocket online. It's a Subaru sprocket with wider teeth. I'm thinking maybe that type of signal will work with the micro squirt. And I also see some people online putting a timing wheel on their crank pulley. That looks like a pain in my ass. Maybe it doesn't work because there's so much Godzilla turd packed up in the sensor hole. Could that be the problem? How you doing? I need a crankshaft sprocket for a 2003 WRX. Do you have that in stock? No, I think I have the part number of the part I need. 13021AA091. Can you look up this engine VIN for me? And see what, maybe I have the wrong year. It's a D346196. That is an EJ20 from Japan. I hope once we figure out this tooth sensing problem that our Subaru coil pack even works and sends spark to the spark plugs. We don't even know if that's gonna work yet. I need to make some decisions and keep things moving, so I'm gonna order this other sprocket and keep doing some research and see what happens. Either we put the new sprocket on the motor and it fires right up, or we blow up the shit. Right now I'm gonna dick with this stupid expansion tank set up. It's gonna be nice when it's done, just wait your ass. It's gonna be perfect. Before you make another goddamn comment about my cooling system, just chill them tits and wait. I'm gonna fit this bottom hose with this bag of black dicks I got from Rafa's mom's underwear drawer, see what we can come up with. We gotta have a T on the bottom hose to come up to the bottom of the expansion tank. I'm so done with fucking with this goddamn cooling system and this stupid blue Kool-Aid juice. That's $33 a gallon, the price went up. I just know I'm not going to be happy with it until it's done right and the radiator's not crooked. Why did I do that again? Somebody tell me why. Why did I put it crooked? All I want out of this week is to get this coolant system 100% finished and to get a spark out of that Subaru coil pack. Then I'll sleep. But until then... Support Amplified by going to soundmanca.com and picking up an iPad dash kit and Soundman merch. Go to mobilesolutions-usa.com and book your car audio training and check out their tools. And go to ct-sounds.com for some innovative car audio equipment from a company that's giving back to the community. I sent the email off to DIY Autotune, which is where I bought the MicroSquirt ECU, and I also ordered that other style Subaru sprocket off of Amazon. While I'm waiting for that, I'm going to finish up this coolant system this week. It's 4th of July. I hope you guys are having a great holiday. I'm going to get over to Rafa's mom's house and slap my hot dog on her grill right now.
Daddy!
I'm about to eat Rafa's mom's taco.
Seriously, don't fuck around right now. Fuck off!
Tacos. I meant Rafa's mom's cooking me tacos. About to get me some pink ceviche taco.
Wombo combo!
Thank you guys for always watching and leaving comments. We'll see you tomorrow.